Give the past a slip.
Shape it up.